Ever since the beginning of time, man has pitted himself against the power of the sea to learn its secrets, to solve its mysteries. Many stories have been told of ships and the men who sail them, of sea beasts and the men who hunt them. But none has captured the imagination through the years so much as Herman Melville's immortal story of Captain Ahab, who lost his very soul in the bitterness of vengeance against the great white whale, Moby Dick.
You're to look for the white whale. A whale as white and as big as a mountain of snow. To chase that white whale on both sides of land and over all sides of earth till he spouts black blood and rolls dead out.
Ahab, think what they're doing. I beg thee, think.
Set the mainsail!
No, sir, no.
Mr. Starbuck, are you opposing me? If so, I'll have you know that there's one god that is lord over the earth and one captain over the Pequod.
A whale can stave in the ribs of the biggest ships, swallow whole crews, pick its teeth with the oars. Mind, lad, if God ever wanted to be a fish, he'd be a whale. Believe that, he'd be a whale.
Did you see him, man?